the only thing that was keeping him alive. The voice box implant. Not uncommon among long-time feed addicts. Lousy ink. Probably got him in prison.
Zimprazine collected.
What else are we hiding in here? A credit chip. Handy for storing off the grid currency. Leaving the crime scene, pursuing a lead. The victim's wife could still be in the building. Maybe the neighbors know something. off today. Poor Helena. Lazarsky, 65620. We have a third victim. Time of death, about an hour ago. Starting forensic analysis. We got a match. So you call to that man in Adam's apartment. The neural implants untouched. The victim's blood is mixed with ink. Elevated hormone levels. Oh, fuck. The killer used the tattoo machine as a murder weapon. Multiple puncture wounds, a few inches deep. The Vic is one Helena Novak, wife of the previous victim, Amir Novak. Scratch marks on the floor. Looks like she was dragged back here.
Consider the scene from which you sprang. You were not made to live like brutes, but to pursue virtue and knowledge. We are all, as humans, prone to justify our behavior. To not admit our wrongdoings and insist that we are in the right. I'm sure the simpletons investigating my so-called crime thought themselves justified. They could not fathom that progress demands sacrifice.
Trail goes cold.
Warning. Attempting a necroneural connection is in direct violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061. Authorization denied.
Emergency override. Open maintenance penalty.
fucking slop again?
It's called soup. Now dig in. It's not getting any better.
Chloe.
Thank you.
Here is your number.
Is Mom gonna be all right?
She's sick, Adam. Must have a little faith. It's just hard to say. I'm not sure about this.
Not sure? Didn't you hear? This is great news.
Let's take some more time to think about it.
What is there to think about? You should be happy.
Who says I'm not happy?
This is your chance. Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look. Is this? The hell did you do to yourself?
Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, you don't know.
Please, tell me. Tell me again how useless I am. How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
It's not like I have a choice. You need the money, Amir.
Whatever it takes, huh? My words, that shit is gonna be the death of us.